Strong winds followed by heavy rain last night uprooted at least 10 trees in several parts of the Klang Valley. Although no one was injured when the rain started at about 5 p.m, checks by the Kuala Lumpur Fire and Rescue Department showed that at least 14 cars and 5 motorcycles were damaged as a result of fallen trees at 16 locations. Among the roads affected were Jalan Sultan Ismail, Bukit Bintang, Jalan Sultan Azlan Shah, Jalan Ampang, and Jalan Istana.